Thank you. I love traveling by car, and I love road movies. That's why I started making photos along Azerbaijan's roads, and I want to share the unfinished results with you. In this photo, although the sky is blue and cloudy, the dusty oil fields of Suregani and the rusty Schlagbaum gave me a sense of melancholy. With this photo of ruins along the A6 southwest of Baku, I wanted to make you wonder, where am I? On Earth or on the Moon? We are on our way to Cuba now, and this abandoned restaurant is like a scene from a road movie, the bright blue sky contrasting with the pale yellow building. A typical view during a trip in rural Azerbaijan, which I especially like because it gives the word greenhouse a totally different meaning. This photo can only be taken in Azerbaijan. The way the unfinished building looks, with a Volga zooming by. Again, a striking road view of the country. The old apartment blocks and the patchy minivan reflecting the low sunlight. A cafe, a market, and two Hamas trucks. I like this photo because it hovers between nostalgia and desolation. Another truck on the steep roads near Lerik. It's blue and green in sync with the blue skies and the green Talysh mountains. Near Samachino, also a typical roadside view, with pastel colors repeating themselves, translucent against the sunlight. The devil is in the detail. These beautiful tin roofs will always remind me of my road trips through Azerbaijan. Baku has much to offer to photographers of architecture, because of its many layers, with buildings from medieval times until the present day. And I share my favorite photos of 10 different parts of the city with you. A lonely man passing a medieval building on a rainy night aptly expresses the romantic atmosphere of Içerişehir here. You find many beautiful houses around Akhundov Square, and this one expresses almost perfect symmetry. I love taking photos in Sovetsky, its buildings a mixture of former glory and decay of Venetian proportions. This photo embodies architectural contrasts in Baku, the romantic National Museum from Imperial Russia times set against the functional presidential administration of the Soviet era, the little boy on the bicycle all gives it a human dimension. On the Izami Street, you find the Opera House, with Art Nouveau and Zoroastrian elements, in this photo providing an atmospheric background against the street lamp. Looking for a different view of the flame towers, which is not easy, I contrasted them with colorful apartments, resulting in quite a different image. I also wanted to depict Crystal Hall in a different way, so I dived into its structure and tried to give the impression of a sailing boat along the boulevard. You never get tired of taking photos of Zaha Hadid's splendid creation, but I wanted to show that dark and cloudy weather can give a warm image, with the yellow light subtly emanating from the building's pores. This building near 28 Mall is a delight for someone, like me, who wants to bring geometry in photos. The metallic structure against the steel blue sky does the rest. Geometry is also present in this photo taken in White City. The warm sandstone of the eaves of the Catholic Church there provided the contrast I was looking for. Hello, dear visitors to this virtual photo exhibition. Because of the corona pandemic, I could not finish a number of photo projects I had in mind before leaving Azerbaijan this summer. So I thought I should at least share these unfinished projects with you, and the European Union's online Imagine Festival gave me the unique opportunity to do so. In giving comments on each of the photos you just saw, I hope I could bring across my motivation behind taking them, what I wanted to express, or how I tried to compose a specific view of houses, buildings or places. The beauty is in the eye of the beholder, and by telling you what my eyes saw, I hope that you could also see some beauty here. For me, Baku and Azerbaijan are an endless source of photographic inspiration. Finally, I wanted to thank the European Union, and in particular Denis Danilidis, for giving me this opportunity to share my photography with you. All the best and stay healthy and safe.